Our democracy is not the buildings. It's not the monuments. It's you being willing to work to make things better and being willing to listen to each other and argue with each other and come together and knock on doors and make phone calls and treat people with respect. And that doesn't end. This is just a little pit stop. This is not a period, this is a comma. In the continuing story of building America. So, to all of you that have put your heart and soul, not just into our campaigns, but into making schools better, making sure our veterans got the care they needed, making sure that we left behind a planet that is safe and secure for our kids, making sure that hardworking people had a ladder of opportunity and could support families. For all of you who have just done amazing, remarkable work, most of it unheralded, most of it without fanfare, most of it without you getting any word of thanks, we could not be prouder of you. I could not be prouder of you. This has been the privilege of my life, and I know I speak for Michelle as well.